Hey, Joe Palmieri here with Home Fit Personal Training Company, coming at you with COVID Quad number 10. All right, we've got two 10-minute AMRAPs. Okay, we've just got three movements per AMRAP. You guys can take a break in between these two. If you don't know what an AMRAP is, I'm gonna explain it to you. It's just simple, it's as many rounds as possible. So you're gonna set your clock for 10 minutes, you're gonna do three movements with the reps that I show you, okay? And then, you're gonna do that over and over again for 10 minutes, take a break, and then you're gonna hit it the second one, all right? So, the first movement, you're gonna do six of, and it's just a push-up with an alternating arm raise, okay? Push up, one, two. Modify, push up, one, two. We've got six of those. Then we've got 12 180 squats. It's just getting in a squat and then stepping and turning around. You can do this plyometric, okay, if you wanna scale up. But remember, these workouts are supposed to be a little bit less crazy than Clark's Madness, okay? So, squat, step, squat, step, squat. Remember, you can plyo those if you want to, okay? But it's prescribed just with the step. Okay, you have 12 of those. Then you have 18 alternate lunges. If you're outside, walk them out. If you're inside, you can just do forward alternating lunges, okay? So once again, that'd be six of your push-up with your arm raise, 12 180 squats. I'm sweating, I've been doing some work out here. 18 alternate lunges. AMRAP one. AMRAP two, still gonna be 10 minutes. We've got three moves. We've got nine straight leg sit-ups. Straight legs. I'm here. 15 air drop with an alternating knee tuck. That's knee tuck right, knee tuck left. Hop down. One, two, hop up. 15. And then you have 21 floor jacks. Get in plank, hands on your shoulders. Once again, that's nine straight leg sit-ups, 15 air drops with the alternating knee tucks, and then 21 floor jacks. For 10 minutes, do as many rounds as possible. All right, guys, make sure you warm up, stretch afterwards, hydrate, live healthy. We miss you. Look forward to seeing you. That's a wrap!